Yeah, man, day two in Waikiki. You know what I'm saying? Look at that view. You feel me? Yeah, man, I'm naked on my balcony. I can't show y'all, but yeah, I'm naked and they can see my ball sack dripping to the floor. You know what I'm talking about? You feel me? I just took me a shower. You know what I'm saying? I just ate breakfast. Good scrambled eggs with cheese with the chicken sausage. You know what I'm saying? With the motherfucking meat, white toast, like I blended it. I still got some eggs left, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? But I damn near blended it. Baby had, what you had, baby?
French toast.
Baby had French toast, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna get ready, you feel me? And I'm finna put my Hawaiian clothes on, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna put my Hawaiian clothes on. Look, check me out. Check me out, I'm finna put my Hawaiian clothes on. You feel me? So watch this.
Man, don't slip on the drip. Don't slip on the drip. You know what I'm talking about? Don't slip on the drip. Yeah, man. Finna eat this boat party up, you feel me? Stop playing with them. Stop playing. I don't know how I can show y'all this. Look better from the front. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, I can do this. It's better from the front. Ooh, don't slip on the drill. Ah, like my boy Slim Thug would say, don't slip on the drill. Nah, but yeah, man, waiting on this Uber to pull up. Feel me? Finna get a bottle. Finna get Susanna drunk as hell. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it.
I just walked out the ABC store. Aloha, ABC. You feel me? Had to get the, you know, the Casamigos, you feel me? Pringles, three bottles of water, three bottles of pineapple juice. Oh, I said I got Pringles. Teriyaki beef jerky. This us right here?
Yeah.
Finna get in the Uber, and shit, we on the way to the boat morning.
Yeah, man, boat time, you feel me?
That's the Hawaiian flag, just to let y'all know. The Hawaiian flag. Like a British flag, it's the Hawaiian flag. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, this hoe, it'd be more turnt than I thought it would. You feel me? I was underestimating it, so. That's what I'm saying.
Sir.
Baby looking good. Water. I'm gonna jump in. Hey, you know you live when your feet match the water. See what I'm saying? Let's go. Brains on, yeah. What'd you say? Water hard. I wouldn't know how to flip the camera while it was going.
You can't.
How?
You can't.
Oh, you can't. It's there, Steve. Oh yeah, it's sun out today. Let's get it. We got to secure our spot.
Oh, no. She's gonna fly though. You need sunscreen?
Huh? Yeah. You wanna get sunburned?
It's kind of fun.
Today, I wish it was like this yesterday. Hey. No, you know if you ain't single, you gotta get some Pringles. A whole lot of pineapple juice, water. We on the water though. You did. We on the water. You know what I'm saying? Off the ground, fall down these stairs, bro.
Face, my face. drink the Truly. Drink the Truly.
Cause these niggas want me dead, and I got it. If you ain't about that murder game, then pussy nigga shut up. If you get me in your ass, I get your pussy ass stuck up. When you touch down in my hood, know that your life ain't good. Can't be dirty in my life, and they ain't got no wood. Put that put my life in my feet, like that little agent I could. Boy, I slide down in your pot, back on 12 o'clock. And every time deuces on the same nigga that watch. Another kid in my city, cause I'm still calling them shots.
Yo, thank y'all. I hope you guys are having fun out there this afternoon. Make some noise if you're having a good time right now. Alright, up next we got my friend CJ Park right here opening up for T-Pain next month.
Twerk contest. pussy looking fast, but if you dance, how you fuck, fly your wife, pick it up. I can never ask me, but wait, it's for the money.
Just go on home with a pickle gun.
Oh, we're done.
Susanna. What you think? What you think?
It was good.
It was cool? Man, that was lit. I ain't gonna lie. It was like some college shit. I feel like it was some college shit going on. You know what I'm saying? We in our Uber. You feel me? We on the way to the hotel. You finna take a nap? Yeah? I'm finna eat. I'm finna eat a steak. No doubt. I'm finna eat a big ass. They got steaks?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm finna eat a steak. Oh, I'm finna go to that Italian restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go to that Italian restaurant, eat some fettuccine. What time is it? You feel me? Hawaii State Certified Tour Driver Guide. You feel me? You from Hawaii?
Yes, sir.
You been living here? You were born here?
1950.
Wow. Okay, can you give us some facts about Hawaii, brother, please? You got some good facts about Hawaii?
We vlog. We're YouTubers. So you're famous now, so you know.
Oh, thank you.
So let us know. Good Hawaii facts. Can you get some Hawaii facts?
I gotta concentrate on driving right now, sir.
I ain't mad at you.
There's a lot of traffic. I wanna make sure you guys get safe back to the restaurant.
I ain't mad at you.
No, thank you.
So where is your generation birth at? Where's your generation? Oh, no. How can I say it? Come on, help me, Susanna.
I don't know what you're saying.
Like, where's your family birth? Like, where's your last name birth at? Sir? Okay. No problem. You're doing what you can to make us get us home safe. I appreciate you. So where is your family birth at?
My family? Yeah. Where are they from?
Yeah.
They're originally from San Diego, California.
Oh.
And then they came here in 1950.
Why?
You were born here.
With the U.S. Navy.
Mm. They had married the U.S. Navy or they came with the U.S. Navy?
They came with the U.S. Navy.
Why?
Well, because they needed to rebuild Pearl Harbor after the war.
Oh, wow. They worked for the U.S. Navy?
Yes.
Oh, your family was in the U.S. Navy?
Yes.
Uh huh. Oh, wow. That's cool. That's a good history lesson.
When was Pearl Harbor?
1942.
Oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh. So,
Shit.
Are you, what's it called? Ayo? Ayo? Ayo?
Hello?
Hello?
Like
how do you say it? Caucasians from Hawaii?
Howdy.
Owly.
Yeah.
Owly.
Owly.
Yeah. That's what they say. Okay, we're here.
It was good to meet you, bro.
Come on.
Yes, thank you for inviting Susanna.
Say what's up to my YouTube.
Thank you, guys.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Aloha. Aloha. You're famous now, so you know.
Have fun eating your steak.
Oh, you know, I'm going to eat steak with the fettuccine.
Fettuccine.
All right, there you go.
Fettuccine.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Oh, he wants me to go further.
Okay.
Let the Casamigos?
It's in this one. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, bro. Wow, oh, thank you for opening the door. Aloha.
Aloha. Oh, hold on.
I left some.
Gotcha. Have a good day.
That's why I appreciate you. You saved my whole life. I got like so much money in this bunk. I don't understand. Thank you so much. Up to the room, baby. Aloha. 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 Alrighty. Let's go. I can't tell you where the room's at. All I can tell you is that I love y'all. So I just got back to the hotel. And I'm drunk as hell. You know what I'm talking about? Damn, that rhymed. But anyways, what's better than lobster mac and cheese? See what I'm saying? What else we got?
feel me? What else we got? We got steak. What else we got? Oh, we got mashed potatoes. I ain't gotta show you that, but they good. And I'm gonna eat that right now. And I'm gonna get back right with y'all right now. I'm hungry. I'm drunk as hell. Let's go. I just woke up from yesterday. You know what I'm talking about? After I ate that food. You know what I'm saying? I was drunk as hell. You feel me? But it's a new day. And yeah, man, if you love the content, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and hit that post bell for notifications. Or hit that bell for post notifications. Let's go. Peso, peso, man. Yeah. So don't be like, damn, he wearing the same fit from day two to day three. Even though I think I wore this shirt on day one, but I got it wet. So I'm gonna wear it again day three. If I'm dirty, let me know in the comments.